The first thing is that you need to move with your customers. So, for example, don't be very set with what kind of KPIs were set, say, 5-6 years in the past. Mm. If say at that time they were dropping reviews on Trustpilot and, you know, and now it's moved on to Quora, then you have to move with the times. So that's one. The other is analytics. Make sure that analytics sorted. If you don't know what customers are saying, when they are saying it, and if you don't respond in real time, then you know it's going to, it might actually become viral, and then it'll be too late for you to control it. So tracking analytics and having a personality behind the company. It shouldn't be a robotic voice saying, we appreciate your concern, so on and so forth. So these three things, having ensuring analytics is in place, you move with the customers, and you have a personality behind the company.